Hello, guys. It's Fynix. Yeah, Fynix back. I don't know what accent this is, but it sure sucks as hell. Yeah. Now, what are we looking at? Who can tell me what we're looking at? In this showcase, episode 2, we're looking right now at a flip-flop. A J flip-flop, according to Minecraft Wiki. And what does it do? Well, it's a button toggle. You have one button, and the door opens and closes when you want it to. Great! Perfect! Awesome! This thing is fucking huge. Who's gonna build that? No one. Exactly. This gate is a very, very handy gate to have, but this is huge. I have no words to explain how huge this is. I mean, okay, it's not that big. Yeah, we can all agree on that. But who is gonna remember all of this? The Minecraft Wiki, there are some other designs, but they're very, very complicated. So, what does Sir Fynix do? Sir Fynix adds a piston. I also have single player commands installed, so I made a Dave since. Now, if you add a piston, sticky piston this is, by the way, the piston only moves, does one move with a very short pulse. Very short pulse, meaning pulse limiter. Now, pulse limiter, set it to one tick on that repeater, and then with this below it, so that as soon as the block goes above this, it powers the door. And hey, look at that. It works. Unless you push it too fast after each other. Yeah, it works perfectly fine. And that is the end of this episode. I thank you all for watching.